My name is Sandy Markwood, and I'm the CEO of US Aging, which represents the nation's area agencies on aging and serves as a voice in Washington, D.C. for the nation's tribal aging organizations. US Aging is so honored to present the San Bernardino County Department of Aging and Adult Services Public Guardians AgeWise program with an Aging Innovations Award as part of US Aging's National Aging Innovation and Achievement Awards, or AIA Awards. Sponsored by IN2L, the AIA Awards recognize successful programs implemented by area agencies on aging and Title VI Native American aging programs, with the most innovative programs receiving a coveted Aging Innovations Award. The San Bernardino County AgeWise program exemplifies what the AIA Awards are all about. It's creative, replicable program that addresses the behavioral and physical health of older adults, helping them remain independent within their communities, which we know is the goal of all area agencies on aging. In fact, it's the goal for all of us. The AgeWise program is also an excellent example of how area agencies on aging collaborate with other local providers like mental health departments to break down silos and reach more older adults with needed services and supports. Since its inception, the AgeWise program has been incredible and seen incredible results, with more than 70% of clients remaining low or reduced mental health suffering, and 100% of clients remaining in safe housing, avoiding homelessness. US Aging is proud to honor the AgeWise program with an Aging Innovations Award this year. I hope this successful program will inspire your work, seed replication within your agencies, and ultimately boost the capacity and the success of the Aging Network to help older adults live with optimal health, well-being, independence, and dignity in their homes and communities.